using this overnight and leave it in the fridge so that all the flavors can meld into the meat. So we add the curry powder to the meat.
So you put a kilo of meat, probably going to be about 2 or 3 tablespoons of the curry powder.
And just massage the meat into the curry powder. You can use your hands or use a spoon, whatever you feel comfortable with. This is so that all the meat is coated in the curry powder. Because what we're going to do is going to fry the meat off, and that is also going to fry off the curry powder, which gives a good flavor, and it's also toasts the curry powder. We usually do this overnight and leave it in the fridge so all the flavors are going to be in the meat.